Well, there's my soda pop or Coke can heater. Finally got it up on the roof. It's the end of summer here. It's on at the 32nd parallel or just below. What I'm having to do next is bring the intake air on that side through that skylight at the top of it and bring the return air from that there down to that skylight. That's my next job, through a thermostat and an inline fan. At the moment you can't touch it, it's too bloody hot. See you.